right, everyone. Can you hear me okay? Please be seated, and please put away any electronic devices you may have. We'd appreciate it. Welcome, friends. Oh, this is going to be tough. Welcome, friends, family, and honored guests. We're here to celebrate love. I'm not going to look at you. Love organizes our large and sometimes unpredictable world. It is that which enshrines and ennobles our human experience. It is the basis for the peace of the family and the peace of the peoples of the earth. The greatest gift bestowed upon humans is the gift of love, freely given between two persons. All of you are present today because you, in one way or another, have been a part of Ashley and Maclain's life. On behalf of the bride and groom, welcome everyone. Before we get started, I'd like to introduce myself. I'm Bob Adams. This is where I got confused. And I'm a friend of the Swan family. I have known Max since he was a young boy, and have seen him grow up to be the... the fantastic man that stands before us. Mac introduced me to Ashley a few years ago. She's an impressive woman who is smart, energetic, and fun. I'm glad to have them both in my life, and it is an honor to be able to stand here today and join them in marriage. In marriage, two people turn to each other in search of a greater fulfillment than either can achieve alone. Marriage is a bold step taken together into an unknown future. It is risking who we are for the sake of who we can be. Only in giving of ourselves fully and sharing our lives with another can the mysterious process of growth take place. Only in loyalty and devotion bestowed upon another can that which is eternal in life emerge to be known. Two among us who stand apart have come together now to declare their love and to be united in marriage. This ceremony will not create a relationship that does not already exist between you. It is a symbol of how far you have come in the past 4 years. It is a symbol of the promises you will make to each other to continue growing stronger as individuals and as partners, no matter what your challenges or successes you encounter together in the years before you. Ashley and Maclain, you have come here today of your own free will to declare your commitment to each other. Have you?
Mm-hmm.
Do you promise to be there for each other in the good and the bad, to grow with, understand, and respect one another during your life together?
I do.
Please face each other. Let these rings represent your eternal love and the promises you have made here today. Let them be a symbol of your unbreakable bond and this new beginning of your life together with no end in sight. Maclain, go ahead and take Ashley's ring and place it on her finger.
Whoops, I'm a little nervous.
And repeat after me. Repeat after me. With this ring, I promise to love and cherish you to the end of my days.
I promise to cherish you to the end of my days.
Ashley, take Maclain's ring and place it on his finger and repeat after me.
Mm-hmm. Yep, I did. You're good. I'm okay.
With this ring, I promise to love and cherish you to the end of my days.
This ring, I promise to love and cherish you for all my days.
Your love has now been strengthened by the promises you have made here today and the rings you have exchanged. Ashley and Maclain, you have professed your love by exchanging your vows. You have symbolized your commitment by exchanging rings. And I have just one more question I need each of you to answer, and then we're off to celebrate. Ashley, do you take Maclain to be your husband? Do you... I know. Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Maclain, do you take Ashley to be your wife? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Ashley and Maclain, in the presence of your family and friends who have joined you to share this moment of joy, you have declared your deep love and affection for each other. You have stated your wish to live together, always open to a deeper, richer friendship and partnership. You have formed your own union based on respect and honor. Therefore, it is my privilege to officially acknowledge your union. I would now like to introduce for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Swan. You may now share your first kiss as husband and wife.